Why so many Keralites move to GCC countries? For people who don't know what GCC is, GCC means Gulf Cooperation Council. It comprises of 6 countries: Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, United Arab Emirates, Qatar, Kuwait, Sultanate of Oman, and Bahrain. Kerala is a state in South India. Currently, around 3 million Keralites are residing in Gulf countries. According to the latest survey conducted in Kerala, the literacy rate is 96%, which is the highest among all other states in India. Then why majority of Keralites are moving to Gulf countries for work? On the basis of my own experience and research, I found the following reasons. Religious factor. Kerala Muslims have been the oldest migrator to Gulf countries due to its geographical location and coastline. In 1950s, after the extraction of oil in Gulf countries, many people from Kerala migrated through boats and ships. Since all these countries are Islamic, this helped to forge a bond between Gulf countries and Muslims in Kerala, which is the largest Gulf migrating Indian population. Less employment opportunities, less industrialization, less jobs, and more number of highly educated people. First of all, Kerala mein jobs ki kafi kami hai. Jitne log padke nikal rahe hai, utni jobs nahi hai. Jiske karan kafi log Gulf countries mein jobs dekhte hai. Corruption and politics. When I went to Dubai, I was staying with a man jinka business hai Dubai mein from last 15 years. मैंने उनसे पूछा आप केरला में क्यों नहीं अपना बिजनेस ओपन करते. He replied, if he has to open a business in Kerala, then he has to take several permissions and may have to bribe many people with no confirmation of his application going through. Not only that, Kerala is a socialist state. इधर आए दिन अलग अलग रीजन से स्ट्राइक्स होते हैं जिसके कारण बिजनेस को बहुत बड़ा नुकसान उठाना पड़ता है. नर्सेस एंड हेल्थ प्रोफेशनल्स. केरला एक ऐसा स्टेट है जिसके काफी देशों के साथ कनेक्शन है. काफी मिशनरीज इधर सेटअप है. Most of them have educational institutions including nursing colleges. Kerala produces finest nurses of India. But again, employment opportunities काफी कम हैं. अगर है भी तो salaries not up to the mark. So here comes Gulf again, जहां nurses की काफी requirement है. Once the connection was established, Keralites started grabbing maximum nursing opportunities. Social status and trend. क्योंकि गल्फ कंट्री की करेंसी काफी ज्यादा है, ये माइग्रेंट्स जब वहां की करेंसी इंडिया भेजते हैं तो उसकी वैल्यू बहुत बढ़ जाती है. इससे उनका इंडिया में सोशल स्टेटस बहुत बढ़ जाता है और देखते देखते ये अब एक ट्रेंड बन चुका है. पीपल मेक ए फॉर्च्यून एंड रिटर्न टू होमलैंड एंड अ न्यू लॉट ऑफ पीपल इज रेडी टू बोर्ड द फ्लाइट. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो. प्लीज लाइक, शेयर एंड कॉमेंट बिलो एंड डू सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल.